usually take the TARDIS for this sort of thing.
This thing's in a right 6 and 8.
Here to assist in any way I can. Please, let me. This item appears to be significant.
Rescue. Good afternoon. I'm a lizard woman from the dawn of time, and I need your assistance in a matter of the utmost urgency. The peace between my race and human life depends on it. Lizard woman from the dawn of time, and I need your assistance in a matter. Come now, my dear, I will explain everything. A dispute between my Silurian relatives. I would usually ask Jenny and Strax for their assistance on. We must hurry. My people grow restless with these constant disturbances from humankind. It is only a matter of time before the situation gets out of hand.
Dark night rises.
Thanks for the rescue. Lead the way. Cheers, mate. I won't be sorry to see the back of this place. Lead on. Crikey. Smells a bit down here, doesn't it?
Hurry. It appears that all of the humans are accounted.
After all, we were here first.
Ooh.
Oh, hello! You made it. Now, come along, dear. I don't want to have to vaporize you. Yet. Now, usually I wouldn't need help.
I don't think I need to tell you what happens to Nort. You know the saying goes, let Zygons be Zygons, not let Zygons be people. Or time ladies, for that matter.
Wish my boyfriend was here to help.
He's got a good eye for the...
Oh, Zygons!
Come out, wherever you are. Cheeky little poppet.
I just want to say hello. Hello.
I spy with my little eye. Now there's a big red rubbery smelly thing covered in suckers that we all know and love. And by love I mean, you know, the other thing.
Phewie! Oh, four, huh? Now that is definitely a Zygon.
Oh, my dear rubbery friend, there's no need to beat yourself up a...
There! Now that's better, isn't it? Not a Zygon to be seen. Though I guess they weren't exactly to be seen before, either. But you know what I mean.
I did plan on getting rid of you once you helped me sort this mess out.
What a mess! It appears human homes are not built to withstand everyday explosions. There you are, boy. Or girl. Do forgive me, I still don't have that one quite perfected. Anyway, I take it you're here to help me clear up the mess that I... That is, that someone made of Madame Vastra's mansion. Personally, I blame that Jenny character. That boy is always juggling grenades. Surely that was supposed to be in several pieces. No? Very odd.
I'm afraid this is outside the scope of my abilities.
I believe that particular ornament is meant to be inverted, isn't it? It appears Madame Vastra's mansion is in even better condition than before. You have served your planet well, sir. Madam, no matter. The reward... It is time for you to face me, glorious battle, you clockwork cowards. My mission is to destroy you all.
I hope that I was of some help in your endeavors.
It is time for you to face me in glorious battle, you clockwork cowards. My mission is to destroy you all. Time for you to face me, glorious battle. It is time for you to face me in glorious battle, you clockwork cowards. My mission is to destroy you all.
You will be built for repair.
is time for you to face me in glorious battle, you clockwork cowards. My mission is to destroy you all.
Did somebody call?
It is time for you to face me in glorious battle, you clockwork cowards. My mission is to destroy you all. Greetings, boy. I am reporting to you with an urgent mission of utmost importance. Madame Vastra has informed me that a group of clockwork pests... There is only one solution that I see fit. Grenade!
That's right.
Yeah! I declare war on all clocks. Do not attempt to escape, or you will be obliterated. Thirst for warfare is that of a true son.
Hey, he's got an animal hat too.
Another victory in the name of the...